Hello, we are back with some World of Warplanes. We're going to just try to do our best with this new P-26 aircraft here. Let's see here. Just going to try this out and see how well we do with it. It's been a while since I did a World of Warplanes video. We're just going to go for just a little bit on this one. This isn't going to be a super long video. While since I got into this.
You are approaching the area of combat operations. Be ready.
Okay, let's do this. Here. This is a unique looking aircraft, I must say. Try this and see how this goes. Try to remember the controls. I honestly thought about doing the Top Gun Maverick review inside World of Warplanes at one point, but then I was like, I don't have enough, I don't have a high enough plane for that, so yeah. Trapper. Come on. I'm just trying to figure this out. Okay. Where's the enemy at? Oh, look at me. Just utterly just... all friendless here, it seems. A lot of this dive, though. Space drops bombs. Okay, got it. Okay, got it. Where's the fire? I don't know what kind of mode this is, but this just seems weird. Space drops bombs. Okay, got it. So this is a target I need to hit. Okay. Try, I guess. Some people are clearly better at this than I am. gonna have to figure out where I'm going from here. That ain't good. Doesn't feel as agile as that Japanese aircraft I had in the last video. Okay, let's see. How would you zoom in on these guys? Here I am forgetting what the zoom is. If you're familiar with Roll of Warships, you could probably pick this up. Is the target I need to hit or what? Something down here I need to hit. Okay, so it's not terrible, but still. I hit the mountain. Got about, oh, it's F. Okay, got it. Where the heck is that? Are they up here? Down here? Around here somewhere, I just gotta find them. I guess the whole objective of this mode is to defend the base and try to capture their base. Okay, did I take out? Okay, he's taken out. Alright, what else we got here? It says another enemy's inbound, so we need to see where they're at. Magically is able to avoid hits. How are they hitting me? Jeez. These AI or these actual people kicking my butt. Oh, need to be in free dive. Wish I had a tail gun or something to fight back with. Back to base. That was a heavy fire. try this guy and we'll see if we can cause some damage. Heavy fighter. Maybe it means I'm slower, but I get more weapons, which I like.
Attention, you are entering the combat zone. Get ready for battle. Good luck.
Okay, now we can begin. Surprised they had something this advanced this tier. It's probably just gonna be slow as heck though. Why is he facing backwards? Struggling to get the hang of this one. Trying. I like just having the tail gunner, that's gonna help it a lot. Let's see. Where is he? All the way up there. Jeez. Myself out of a free fall. This isn't good. Nice if you knew what kind of damage you actually did. I'd rather go for more weapons and less agility, to be honest. Turn around and go face this darn plane, but it's easy to even turn around. We can have different views of turrets in World of Warplanes, but we can't get that in World of Warships. No, was it World of Tanks? I would love to have direct control of the secondaries, seriously. See where all the enemy planes are.
We cannot support you any longer. The storm is too heavy. Do you copy? Over.
Guess I should save my boost for when I need to get out of a dogfight. All the matches we keep losing, jeez. Oh. Now it's got the darn bombs on it the whole time, jeez. Alright, let's see. What should I put? Let's just see what go up. Sucks in other slots. This is how they get you, because by tier 3 you don't even have that many credits. Huh. Well, we'll take it out once at least, and then we're gonna call it good for this video. Because it's too expensive to keep playing with it. Alright, here we go. Let's try this. Shit, so it's getting bad. Your teaser on a video that got released on the main channel. I'm sure Mr. Beast is gonna be at 100 million subscribers within the week here, so I just put out that video a little early. Because I know that a lot of people are just gonna wait until it actually happens, then put out a video, so that way I'm a little ahead of the curve. I don't know yet. Let's see, Time Works would probably be the first one to do video. He's probably made two videos on it. Oh. No, he has not yet. But I bet he already recorded. Yeah, this is the last battle for this video, so hopefully I do decent. Looks even better than the last one. To be honest, jeez. Gun doesn't fire as fast though. This is an actual build. I'm trying. Jeez. This one is harder to maneuver, that's for sure. It's like... this one definitely feels slower than the other ones. The guns are really doing anything. Tier 2 is better. Oof. Not fun at all. That's my target, is these little... bombing controls just feel weird. This is right where LT would be telling me you gotta learn how to control your aircraft. Landedkiller. Never saw a bonfire. That could be there. I haven't had a bonfire in ages. Why don't I get more than effort? This is all new. I need to pull it and crash again. I'm not a big fan of how slow this is. Trying to see what we got on the tail. This thing, more machine guns, it seems so lightly on there. Seems like the munitions are so light. I seem to remember a dogfighting game that my cousin Kevin once gave me. I could never get the darn thing to work though, that was the problem. I could get the aircraft off the ground, but I couldn't seem to sit there and get him to take off. So by the time it would take off, I would crash. I tried looking up tutorials, I could never figure it out. It's a cool game with jet aircraft and everything, it was like, wow. Who knows? Oh, they got me. Alright, that's all we have today for World of Warplanes action, folks. I hope that you all enjoyed it. And yes. LT, I did another Warplanes video. No. You can be patient for the next one. Thank you for watching, everyone.